Hello and warm welcome. I'm Raj Rupchandani. Thank you for joining the first news bulletin. Those daily fierce discussions, hard work and dedication has propelled another jump into an expansive spectrum of creativity, innovation and passion. Ladies and gentlemen, here we present Now Vision. What a day it is for you, for me and for the entire university, as we, the students of journalism and mass communication, are raring to kick off some of the media related ventures. Here are the major headlines.
Heavy rain splashed down Vadodara. Schools and universities closed due to waterlogging. Areas like Atladra, Subanpura and Tandalja submerged in water. B.Ed. department organized an orientation Break the Cocoon, wherein students take part for the personality term. Alumni Association celebrates 10 years of Navrachana University. 150 students attended the program held in University Auditorium on July 13. B.Ed. department registers 100% placement. Students place in schools like Ambe Vidyalaya, NISB and Bright School. Provost Dr. Nilay Agnik inaugurated studio for the Journalism and Mass Communication Department to provide them hands-on experience. Adil Marawala, renowned food critic, shares insights and elements of writing food columns with Journalism and Mass Communication students. Professor Trilochan Chhaya, in a candid conversation with Now Vision, shares his views on architecture and sustainable development.
Right now people talk about environmental awareness and things, but we still talk about these things sitting in an air-conditioned cabin. So I think that contradiction we have to come out of. So I think the first thing that should happen now is that let's start looking at a bigger picture and a smaller picture.
Professor Sharil Pandya from the Computer Science Department got his research paper Wellness Sensor Networking for Modeling Activity of Daily Living published. Second year journalism and mass communication students visited various radio stations in the city as a part of their curriculum. 2000 seed balls made from indigenous species of plants were planted in their natural habitat by the students of BMS under the guidance of Dr. Karuna. Volunteered flood relief programs in the various flood affected areas of Vadodara. Here's a special report by our correspondent Lesha Shah.
Thank you, Raj. So we're here at Soma Talav, and as you can see, we have a lot of people who are affected by the floods. Let's talk to one of them. Tame kela divas thi avi condition ma chho, kevi avi sthiti ma?
Varsad pade se aaje 500 divas thi pani ma. Amasthi.
તો કેટલું પાણી હતું અને કેવી રીતે તમને ખાવાનું ને બધું મળતું હતું ટાઈમ પર?
કમર પાણી હતું, પાણીમાં જ રહેતા હતા. અમે બધા પાણીમાં પાણી જમવાનું વેચવા આવે તો ખાઈએ, નહીં તો કઈ નહીં, બેસી રહેતા હતા.
સો લેટ્સ હેવ અ લુક હિયર.
પાણી ફૂલ આવી ગયું હતું, અમે ઈંટો મૂકી મૂકીને ઊંચું કર્યું છે. અમે લોકો પાણીની મહી રહીને અમારો જીવ બચાવવા અમે ભીખ પર ઊભા રહ્યા હતા. અમારા ઘરોમાં પાણી હતું, સુવાની જગ્યા નહોતી. ચાર ચાર દિવસ થી અમારા ઉજાગરા છે.
ફોરમ ચૌહાણ, થર્ડ યર આર્કિટેક્ચર સ્ટુડન્ટ, વિઝિટેડ સ્પેન ટુ અટેન્ડ અ વન મંથ વર્કશોપ.
આઈ વોઝ ઇન સ્પેન ફોર અ વર્કશોપ, સો આઈ વેન્ટ ટુ મડ્રિડ એન્ડ બાર્સેલોના ઓવર ધેર. હેવિંગ મેની સ્પેનિશ સ્ટુડન્ટ અલોંગ વિથ મી વોઝ અ ગ્રેટ ડીલ ફોર મી. I got to learn many things in Barcelona as well as in Madrid. I had my college in Madrid. So I was in ETSM University for like 2 weeks, and we were redeveloping a plaza over there which was like totally waste over there. So reinventing and building a new project over there was my portfolio there.
Shivangi Patel, student of pharmacy from Maharaja Sayajirao University, received fellowship from Vijay Rupani, Chief Minister of Gujarat.
I am Shivangi Patel, and currently I am pursuing my PhD in pharmacology from MS University. My ongoing research is all about breast cancer and its treatment. From the literature review, I got to know that there are some hope for the breast cancer from herbal origin.
Rucha Devdar, Annie Francis and Meera Ada add a golden feather to Navrachana University.
Rucha Devdar, student of B.Tech, CSE third year, is selected to participate in the Google Summer of Code 2019 program. The program focuses on introducing students to open surface software development administered by Google headquarters, California, USA. Henny Francis of second year BSc got second prize at Student Idea Contest, Sustainability by Design, organized by Indus University. She won this prize for her idea of sustainable leather using banana fibers. Meera Eda, student of second year of Journalism and Mass Communication, recently won the overall ladies class in both the rounds of Formula 4C. She cleared the round 1 in Chennai and round 2 in Malaysia.
Provost Dr. Nilay Agni shares his vision for the new academic year in conversation with Lesha Shah.
Good morning and welcome to Navrachana. Today, with us, here we have Dr. Nilay Agni, Provost Navrachana University, Vadodara. Thank you for being a part of this show, sir.
Thank you for inviting me.
To begin with, being a new member of our Navrachana fraternity, how has your journey been so far with us?
Well, today we are in July and it's 6 months since I've been here. And one thing I found in this place is it's extremely vibrant, a very energetic group of students and faculty and staff colleagues, and all committed towards making this a center of excellence. This is one place where through you, all of us together, we will make a difference to the society we live in, to the nation we live in, and to this beautiful world that we all live in. How will we do this? We have multiple schools in our university, and we will in turn focus on building a highly interdisciplinary kind of solutions in everything that we do. Whatever we do with innovation, in a very innovative capability, we will look at how to connect the dots, interdisciplinary. And that is the difference between us and the rest. And I'm glad to announce that we will be partnering very soon with the government of Gujarat for the student startup innovation project and program. So a lot of student ideas will come up. We've already built some entrepreneurs right here at Navrachana University. We will see many more coming up in the years ahead.
Congratulations to you for that, sir.
Congratulations to all of you. You are the ones who are making it happen.
With this, we come to an end of our first news bulletin of Navrachana. Stay connected, be updated. Signing off, Navrachana.